This is an update video to those people whose Gmail is still crashing or any other Android apps. If you haven't watched my previous video on this topic, please first watch that. If that didn't help you, then follow this video. So, if your Gmail is crashing or your other Android apps are crashing, what you need to do is to go to Play Store and then search here for Android System Web View. And then make sure it has got the latest update. So if I select it again, it gives me some details, and the last update was 22nd of March 2021, and it says bugs fixes and speedy performance improvement. So make sure you got at least 22nd of March 2021. If you manage to update this and it helped you, that's good. As I mentioned in my previous video, you also have to update Google Chrome. That's really important. And then if these two updates still didn't help you, you need to select Google by touching on Google and then scrolling down and then touching all apps. And then finding all the apps that you got from Google that you have installed on your phone and make sure they are all up to date. For example, if I select Google Translate, you need to make sure it is up to date. There is no outstanding updates remaining on any of these apps. As you can see, they're all up to date. If you don't see an update, make sure also that you are connected to the internet. For example, apps that have got a tick mark with a triangle, they are the ones that are installed on your phone. And the apps without the tick mark, they are not installed. So you don't need to download any other app. Just make sure you update the ones that are already installed from Google. I hope this solved your problem. If it did, please don't forget to subscribe and share this video so that it could help others as well. Thanks for watching.